In other news, traffic is flowing again on I-95 after an overturned tanker truck caused a major backup for today's morning commute. It happened in the northbound lanes just past Broad Street in South Philadelphia around 3 a.m. Officials say the tanker was carrying liquefied petroleum gas. They say one person was taken to Jefferson Hospital for injuries.